Okay, hey guys, it's your boy Christian, back with another one. Yes, we are starting a little bit early, but that is because I have an iPhone charger, so we are staying plugged in for June B. Jones, the musical Junior. I am showing parts in this, so enjoy watching. Okay, hey guys. Thank you.
No, thank you.
I promise you, it won't you love for sure.
It only seems like yesterday we were all at kindergarten situation. That was the time of my life, I tell you. Except I have a feeling this year is going to be a whole new bubble class. I'm very worried.
Yeah, I'm sorry I can't sit with you, but I promise I'll redeem my birthday.
during this terrible crisis.
Big deal. I know Spanish too. I can know all That's nice, man. Okay, everyone? Ready? Set? Go!
Right now, I'm going to tell the teacher.
No, you sucky, sucky, and May.
black sister.
You love black.
Look, it's her glasses. She brought her glasses for show and tell. And they're purple. Judy got her purple glasses. And she looks really
cool. Cool purple glasses, Judy.
See the red-headed morning. Never happened.
really don't want to see it. And so you can be on your way now. Please.
Stupid old cheerleader. I'm gonna be proud of the ball. I already have a badge at home.
the show?
Yes, yes, of course. My daddy used to play in his high school band, and you were already familiar with the marching band, so it was like a real professional band guy.
Yeah, right.
Jones, no sirree, Bob. So go
about. Oh, okay, if you insist, I have come to the very last page of my top secret personal bodyguard journal. Do you know what that means?
What?
It means that all my fun adventures are at their end, and that's depressing as well, I tell you. But Herbert, what about your own adventures? Oh, Herbert. I'll be right there. I started the year with a book of empty pages. I had no idea what the future would bring, but I had some adventures and I put them all in here.
Have a Give it up for our cast one more time. Three long years. And we finally made it happen. They put in so much work every single year. Thank you. Thank you. Now, we'll get ready for next year.
Well, I used to call this the show that never was, and 29 months later, we can call it the show that finally was. So, thank you all of my wonderful cast members. Did an amazing job. Izzy, where's Izzy? Izzy, come up here, okay? This girl found out she was filling in for our Lucille about, what, less than 2 hours before we went on stage to perform this. So give her a round of applause. She did amazing. She did amazing. That's a sign of a great performer is being able to jump on stage and do what she did today. So awesome, amazing job. Also, the rest of our cast are Junie, Malia, fantastic. She had some amazing, huge shoes to fill from our last Junie, and she did a fantastic job. We are so proud of her. And just a big thank you to all of our MCA family, staff, administrators, and our friends here at Team Church, my co-directors who've been amazing, and you guys, as parents and family members and friends, thank you so much for coming out and supporting us. Thank you especially to the parents who went out of your way to pick these guys up from rehearsal and drop these guys off at rehearsal. We definitely could not have done the show without you, so we thank you very, very much.
There's nothing really for me left to say, but I just want to thank the kids too from my heart to yours. Y'all are amazing, and if it wasn't for y'all hard work and dedication, we would not be having the show. So I have to give all credit to y'all. Thank y'all for showing up and letting us irritate you and poke at you to get it done. So I thank y'all so much. And once again, thank you, parents, for bringing them and just allowing us to work with them. I think we have some stars on stage. And I'm just so excited about the future. So thank y'all so much. Everybody drive safe and have a great night.